The man who evaded police for half a decade pleads guilty to wire fraud. James Hamas was charged in 2009 with 75 counts. Feds say he embezzled nearly $9 million from a Pepsi bottling plant in Deerfield Township. He simply vanished until the FBI arrested him earlier this year at a hiking festival in Virginia. The feds will drop all but one wire fraud count under a plea deal. Hamas will have to pay restitution and will also go to prison. A judge will determine for how long at a later date.